certainly both men predicting. The moment the Philippines enters one Super Series. It's a kickboxing match. They're wearing 4 ounce gloves. Good two punch combination early on there.
Jakiri's coming right out the gate. Zi Hao seems a little bit slow. Seems a little bit too relaxed in there. Jakiri, this could be moments when Jakiri jumps on him.
High right roundhouse kick from Jakiri. Zi Hao went downstairs. Body shot. Goes to the belly button, does Jakiri. Solid start from the Filipino. Good inside leg kick. That slap reverberated around this arena. Goes upstairs. There's a right hand. Love the quarter angle turns there from Jakiri. He's opened up like a house on fire. Choosing his shot and landing the heavy salvo. Good counter kick there from Jakiri.
Jakiri's landing a little bit heavier shots here in this opening minute.
Jakiri, impressive so far. The man born in Zamboanga City, the sardines capital of the Philippines. 9 out of 12 sardines produced in the Philippines comes out of Zamboanga City. Thrust out that lead hand with speed, does Jakiri. 89% finishing rate. That's crazy at this weight for Ryan. Oh!
Jakiri catches the kick, throws a left hook, and then just leaves his chin ever so slightly exposed. And Zi Hao sleeps him. Beautiful knockout shot.
Let's go to Dominic Lau and make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Mr. Kenson Gan, Managing Director, Myanmar Gunnad Advertising. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 39 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of knockout, Zi Hao!
Zi Hao with a contender for the knockout of